So, on this video I'll show you how to farm ectos with your ritu list in Underworld. So what you go to do is, you will try to stock the ecto on the stairs. That make it much easier, so make your ghosts around here, so like on the level of the last stair. And stay behind the ghosts, and they will try to reach you, but they will stack at the ghost and they will kill them off. So what you can do with this build is, you can clean the whole chamber, I will show in this video, but you can do waste, and you can do the mountains, and you can do pits as well with that build, but that need a bit of training. So I like to clean the chamber and the waste and then see how far I come. So the only thing you do is letting your ghosts pull and going away. And if something happens, just run. So first clean the chamber over here, so you can always go to here if anything happens. I'll have a high energy set, and I have a recast an energy set, so my energy can reload better. So always use the high energy set if you cast your ghosts or in a fight. And then after, switch to your regeneration set and let your healthy regenerate a bit. So just swap your ghost sometimes back if you see the healthy go down. If just one X is left, you don't need to swap them so often, they will be blind of your ghost number 3. So yeah, you basically just pull one group at a time and try to stuck them. Sometimes they don't stuck, like you can see here now, one stuck and one not, but it doesn't really matter. As long as not both attack you, you should be fine. If both attack you, it's no problem, but it needs longer because of your ghosts will die and you need to recast them all the time, so it's better if they survive. If you have an skelly, always use pain on them, skill number 5, and then go away, and it will kill him really quick. So make your way and kill all these guys off. Be sure you know where some guys spawn, that's really helpful. So what you do now is, you pull the X out of here on the top, or you kill first a skelly like I did, and now there are 2 skellies left and 1 X, so be sure you just don't pull both. If you pull both skellies, don't pull the X, and other way around, because he will kill your ghost and then you are mostly dead. So after they are dead, you can go and kill him. And after you did this, just go back in the chamber and accept the quest. And then yeah, do always the same. Make a ghost, go behind them, clean the chamber. And yeah, if you have any more questions, PM me in game as a Badarka, or wrote me a message. And yeah, I hope it helped, and good luck with it.